Wow, I don't ever want to see a Pentagon ever again.